Atreus!
When you had your way with that girl, you gave me to Lucifer!
She wagered her soul that you would be faithful. Her faith in you was very touching, so I thought, just the girl for me. I owe this all to you, my friend. Now, let my power flow through your soul. Give in to our union, and together, we will regain paradise! The faithful has lost her faith. The incorruptible has become corrupted. The true innocent has given way to the sins of man, like all the rest before. Who now can deny me my rights?
We moved toward the city, secure in our holy cause, and beheld such a fortress. And on every hand I saw a great plain of woe and cruel torment. Bitter tombs were scattered with flame, made to glow all over, hotter than iron need be for any craft. And such dire laments issued forth as come only from those who are truly wretched, suffering, and forever lost.
Hey.
You will find the heretics and followers of every cult and pagan sect, all buried together, burning in eternal fire.
Might those damned here be seen?
These tombs remain closed until from Jehoshaphat and the Last Judgment they return with the bodies they have left above.
Here.
I saw a mighty one come down and take forth from here a group of ancient shades. Our first parent, his son, Abel, Noah, Abraham, and many others. The deep, foul valley trembled on all sides, and I thought the universe felt love.
To bear. I was deposed, humiliated.
Let's Dios, no, 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 no.
Epicurus, with all his followers who make the soul die with the body, have their burial place.
Poet, what sins have I yet to see?
Tuscan, when you come before the radiant Beatrice, you will know your life's journey.
Oh! Soul is free.
Oh.
They call me Farinata, the great-hearted. Together we can end these vendettas.
Amen.
Thank you.
Oh!